You know, if you slap a chicken with enough force, you can technically cook it.
Who the fuck has tried that?
Like a science YouTube channel that set up a like a robot that just kept slapping a chicken to try and cook it. Because you make kinetic energy with your slap, and then that's got heat on it. So if you slap it enough, it will technically cook it.
Sam, why did you ask?
I don't know. I didn't expect him to explain in this level of detail.
Oh.